to the beach, eat, let's go get a wave. They say what they gonna say. Have a drink, clink, found a Bud Light. Bad bitches like me, it's hard to come by. The Patron, oh, let's go get it down. The sound, oh, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3? Leave a good tip. I'ma blow all of my money and don't give a shit.
I'm on the floor, floor.
Anyway, besides wasting 2.5 minutes of your time, I don't know why I looked at my wrist expecting there to be a watch, because there never is a watch on my wrist, so that was dumb. Anyway, happy Saturday, everyone. I forgot to make a video in the past 2 weeks because I have been very, very, very busy. So I decided to, you know, jam out to Nicki Minaj, because why not? So yeah. But yeah. It's been really busy, and I think like our past 2 video topics have been ones that we have already done, but you know, why not do them again? So I think the first one I missed was impersonations of people on the collab, and I suck at a British accent, so I can't do that. But everybody else's that I've watched were freaking hilarious, because you know, not even gonna lie, that's how I act. So good job on that. Anyway, the next topic is, what do we look for in a girl, and, I guess what we want out of a relationship. We definitely have already talked about this before, but, I don't really look for something in a girl. I guess maybe like funny, never looks, but like if they're funny, yeah. I guess looks are important. I mean, they have to be like a girl. I like variety. This video is probably not gonna help you gain an understanding of what I look for in a girl. I guess just someone who's fun to be around, because I'm pretty fun to be around, and I like to be outgoing, so somebody that will go out with me, like, out, not go out with me, I mean, obviously, they would already be going out with me if I was interested. Anyway, this video is gonna be 5 minutes, so I better stop talking, because it's really lame, but, you know, enjoy my dancing, because, you know, You only live once.
I really hate saying that. I'm sorry. I had to do that. You know, at least I didn't scream it out like YOLO. But anyway, yes, have a great weekend, and I will keep making videos, I promise. It's been a crazy freaking month so far, so, yes. And, yeah. So, be safe. Bye, everyone.